published 0704 Eastern Standard Time, 9 November 2017 updated 0815 Eastern Standard Time, 9 November 2017 England's World Cup winning teenagers will be special guests at Wembley for the visit of Germany. Plans are in place for the under-17s side who emerged triumphant from India a fortnight ago to be presented to the crowd at halftime. Manager Steve Cooper and his team will show off the trophy and their medals to the near 90,000 supporters in a move designed to celebrate England's youthlevel achievement. England under-17 World Cup winners are set to be presented to the Wembley crowd on Friday, the likes of Phil Foden, who was named Player of Tournament, and Rhian Brewster, who won the Golden Boot, will be in attendance to soak up the adulation. The squad, who arrived back from their month-long stay in India on October 30, have been enjoying a well-earned rest in the days since, but the FA want to use Friday's showpiece friendly against a nation familiar with success to mark the World Cup win. Cooper said, "We are going to Wembley and taking the boys from India. It was a fantastic experience." Rhian Brewster left and Phil Foden right will present their respective individual awards. Foden presented his Player of the Tournament award at Manchester City's win over Arsenal. "They want us to go on the pitch at halftime. They can show the trophy off. England came from 20 down to beat Spain 52 in the World Cup final, and Cooper's latest batch of under-17s did likewise against Portugal on Wednesday night. In a match to signal the start of a program that sees England hosting next summer's European Championships, a new team came from 20 down to win 32 at Chesterfield's Croke Stadium with Bobby Duncan, Steven Gerrard's 16-year-old cousin, scoring the winner. Cooper believes that developing a habit for overcoming difficult circumstances is a positive that will ultimately benefit Gareth Southgate's seniors. Under-17 boss Steve Cooper claims England are building for the future by promoting youth. Cooper was speaking after his side came from behind to beat Portugal on Wednesday. "We are building for the future, and everything we are doing is with one eye on what it looks like at the end with Gareth," Cooper added. "Whether it is the way we play, the way we behave, or off camp, we have to keep one eye on the future, and with the development team that is a massive part of our job. We very much want to develop leaders, people who can take responsibility on the pitch, particularly in the tough times. That is our way." Youths see through the international break a lot of similarities between the way the various England teams play. That is the identity we want to show. Step by step, event by event, by the time the Euros come round at the end of the season, the players will be in a good place to represent their country at a host tournament. And expressed the importance of developing leaders from a young age.